This is my surprise video, I promised y'all. That sign wasn't glaring down. This is Summers Road, y'all. This is Bend Hill Road.
You have arrived.
So this right here should be Summer's driveway.
No.
Oh, we passed it? We just passed Summer's driveway and I missed it. Then we should be coming up on the shed pretty quickly. This is Summer Wells Road, Bend Hill Road, and we have just passed their property. And we're gonna turn around and go back by and try to capture some footage back there. I'd like to try to get some rocks from her driveway because I need something with, that may still hold Summer's energy so that when I'm using my paranormal equipment, I'll have something that would be connected to her energy, which would be her homeland. Would definitely be the pieces of her property would be good enough for the terrain around here. It's all country. There's a little shed right there. This right here looks like a water runoff. I don't know if that's supposed to be a driveway. It looks like it might be a house over there. Can't really tell if it's a house or a shed back there from this view. But here we go. We're going back. Summer's driveway will be up here on the left. So Summer's Road is not very long. There's not very many houses on this road. Maybe six so far coming from this direction. So where the junk car is their driveway. Stop. That is Summer Wells' driveway going up to her home. And this is a wooded area. It's posted no trespassing. Here, and there's supposed to be a shed. This road dead ends. there's a shed right here, but that's on the opposite side, and I think that belongs to the house. It's not the shed. Bend Hill Road, y'all. That's a surprise. Okay, y'all. Here's a surprise. See that? Beach Creek Road. This right here is gonna take us to the road that Summer Wells lives on. Ben Hill Road. It's right up here. And we're going to do another drive-by and just look at this terrain. Look at that driveway. And we did a drive-by a few minutes ago and I didn't see that shed. But it appears that Summer lives in a beautiful place as far as I see so far. It's all pretty colors, mountains everywhere. Seems to have a country feel to it. Ben Hill Road. It's a dead end. This is Summer Wells Road. And her driveway is just right up here. And it'll be on my right. So this time I'm going to show you. It's a wooded area on both sides of the road. All the way up to Summer's driveway. There's a little creek back there. And then right here is their driveway. There's a car there with a Virginia tag sitting there. Looks like, I don't know whose car that is. I saw a trash can, a yellow trash can back there. I thought she said the trash truck didn't run up here anymore. That's why they filled that well up with trash. That would be a lie. So we're gonna turn around. There's a little creek right there. Not much of a creek. Yeah, it's a large wooded area on both sides of the road. See that trash can right there? That trash can is sitting down here by the road. Right there's their driveway. I have a visitor from Virginia. Grab me some rocks in this bag. Here's a bag. Unbelievable. He's getting me some rocks. You shouldn't have closed your door, so. Thank you. They got me some rocks, y'all, from Summer's driveway. Now I got something with her energy on it that I can use with my paranormal equipment. And I might actually be able to capture some evidence. And this is coming to the end of Ben Hill Road. This is, I guess, where the main road that goes to town. Beach Creek. That's Beach Creek Road. So there you are. There was my support, y'all. We have found the shed. It is on Beach Creek Road. And it is at the bottom of their property. And we rode by this before and didn't realize it. Or I didn't realize it. But this is it. There's that shed. There's that creepy shed. It's posted though, trespassing. But I'm so tempted to check out that shed. But did y'all see that? Y'all see how creepy that shed is? That shed belongs to Don Wells. And it is actually on his property. And that is where he went to the day that Summer was reported missing, when he was supposedly coming in from work that day. Instead of going up to the house where the police were and his family that was in distress, instead of going up there with his wife and kids, he went down to that shed. And I don't know why he would want to go to that shed unless he went there maybe to check one more time to see if Summer was in there, brought back by somebody, or to see if maybe there was some money left there for Summer. I don't know. I can only speculate. But look at this view. Look at how beautiful. This is Summer's Road that Summer lived on. She got to play on that swing every day. And when she swung out on that swing, that's what she saw. She was up high in the mountains. Beautiful. Beautiful views. All the way through. We're coming up on the end of Ben Hill Road. I don't think this is Ben Hill. I think we done circled around. This is called, I don't know if you can see it, Simpson Loop Road. Simpson Loop Road. But anyways, there is another piece of my surprise video. I hope y'all enjoyed the trip, going through there and seeing her driveway and seeing the wooded areas and the little creek and seeing the shed. And if y'all noticed anything, then, or if you have anything to say about this video, go ahead and leave me a comment. I wish I could have went up there, but there's no trespassing signs, and we don't want to break the law, and we don't want to trespass, or somebody in the vehicle does not want to trespass. I want to check out the shed, but we're not going to. I got a few rocks from the end of the driveway. Hopefully I can use those to pick up on some of Summer's energy later. And I hope you enjoyed your surprise. Okay, y'all, we're gonna do it again. Right up there, see that on the right? That is Don Wells' shed. That's the shed that he went to that day. There was something real important to him in that shed that day. And we're gonna go real slow. We're gonna pull in there for just a minute. There's no trespassing signs. That's it, y'all. That is that creepy, creepy shed. And his house is, if you follow that power line right there, if you follow that power line straight up that mountain right there, that's where they live. Right up there. But this is where Don Wells came that day. That's what was so important. That was an important place that day. And so I just wanted to show y'all again that, you know, we were going by that shed again. So I wanted to give you another good look at it. If anybody in the neighborhood is brave enough to go search that shed. I mean, there is a reward out if you find any evidence. There's some more of them yellow trash cans. That's where the trash truck comes through here and picks them up. Y'all know what they are. And Candace said on live on the video that they put their trash in that gray concrete thing in the front yard because the trash truck don't run up here anymore. So this right here proves that she told a lie. When he asked her specifically, what is that gray thing over there, pointing at that gray concrete round thing that I think is a well, she said, oh, that's where we put our trash. We used to have a trash truck to come up here, but they don't run up here anymore. That sure looks like trash. People got trash cans sitting out, matching trash cans. For a reason. I think they're waiting on trash truck. So that means that well, she may not have wanted him messing around that well. Maybe that's why she said that. Maybe they're not putting their trash in there. And if they are putting their trash in there, maybe they just quit paying the trash truck. And she said they quit running up here. But they obviously didn't quit running up here. That's not true. Just wanted to show y'all that. This is still part of my surprise video that I promised before I left Tennessee. I said, before I leave Tennessee, I promise y'all a surprise video. And I took y'all right by Summer's driveway, showed you her driveway a couple times, showed you the shed a few times, her road. And this is right out from her road. This is part of her neighborhood. And it's still, like, just like before, very wooded areas. Houses are kind of very few and far between. It's really quiet here. seen a few was there or possibly buried there, but once I get home, I'm gonna be a long ways away from here. But that's why I'm gonna post this on YouTube. That way, anybody that sees anything can go ahead and either investigate it or have it investigated. So anyways, we need to turn the GPS back on. So I hope you enjoyed my video. But real quick, there's another real old house with an old shed real close to Summer's house. Just want to show that real quick. Thanks for watching my video.